This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. ReliefWeb is the largest humanitarian information portal in the world, founded in 1996. The portal now hosts more than 500,000 humanitarian situation reports, press releases, evaluations, guidelines, assessments, maps and infographics. The portal is an independent vehicle of information, designed specifically to assist the international humanitarian community in effective delivery of emergency assistance. It provides information as humanitarian crises unfold, while emphasizing the coverage of forgotten emergencies. At the same time, its vision and strategy aim to make ReliefWeb a one-stop shop for the global humanitarian community. Contents 1 Origin and Development 2 Services 21 Mobile Apps 22 ReliefWeb API 3 Awards 4 References 5 External Links Origin and Development. ReliefWeb was launched in October 1996 and is administered by the United Nations Office for the Coordination of Humanitarian Affairs, OCHA. The project began as the brainchild of the U.S. Department of State, Bureau of International Organization Affairs, which had noticed during the Rwanda crisis how poorly critical operational information was shared between NGOs, UN agencies and governments. In 1995, the department's senior policy advisor on disaster management led a series of discussions at UNHQ in Geneva and New York City, as well as a conference on the project at the U.S. Department of State, in which both ReliefWeb as a product and the Internet in general were touted as fresh tools for the humanitarian community. Its official launch was also the launch of the UN's first disaster website, recognizing how critical the availability of reliable and timely information in time of humanitarian emergencies is. The United Nations General Assembly endorsed the creation of ReliefWeb and encouraged humanitarian information exchange through ReliefWeb by all governments, relief agencies, and non-governmental organizations in Resolution 51-194 on 10 February 1997. The General Assembly reiterated the importance of information sharing in emergencies and of taking advantage of OCHA's emergency information services such as ReliefWeb in Resolution 57-153 on 3 March 2003. ReliefWeb maintains offices in three different time zones to update the website around the clock: Bangkok, Thailand; Nairobi, Kenya; and New York City, United States. Prior to 2011, the three offices were located in Geneva, Switzerland; Kobe, Japan; and New York, USA. The closing of the Geneva and Kobe offices were due to the higher costs associated with these locations. ReliefWeb has seen steady growth in usage. In 2013, 1,185 million people visited ReliefWeb and 44,000 updates on humanitarian crises were published. A first major redesign effort was started in 2002 and completed in 2005, which focused on implementing a more user-centric information architecture. In April 2011, ReliefWeb launched a new web platform based on open-source technology to offer a powerful search, filter engine and delivery system. In 2012, ReliefWeb began to expand its focus to become the one-stop shop for critical information on global crises and disasters. In November 2012, ReliefWeb revamped the home page, the About Us section and the blog, and introduced Labs, a place to explore new and emerging opportunities and tools to improve information delivery to humanitarian workers. Services. ReliefWeb disseminates humanitarian information by updating its website around the clock. In addition, ReliefWeb reaches more than 168,500 subscribers through its email subscription services, allowing those who have low bandwidth internet connections to receive information reliably. Information from ReliefWeb is also available via RSS feeds, Facebook and Twitter. ReliefWeb posts maps and documents daily from over 5,000 sources, from the UN system, governments, intergovernmental organizations, NGOs, academia and the media. In addition, a team of cartographers creates original maps focusing on humanitarian emergencies. All documents posted on the site are classified and archived, allowing advanced searching of documents from past emergency responses. The database contains more than 500,000 maps and documents dating back to 1981. ReliefWeb is also a major repository of humanitarian job postings and training announcements. In 2013, 2,700 organizations posted 27,000 job announcements on ReliefWeb. LifeWeb, the job and training sources include academic and research institutions, NGOs, international organizations, governments, Red Cross, Red Crescent Movement, and the media mobile apps. Mobile visitors to LifeWeb have increased significantly in the last few years, with a 71% increase in 2015. To meet this growing demand and make information more accessible to users, LifeWeb began developing four mobile apps for humanitarians in June 2016. In September 2016, LifeWeb released the following mobile apps for iOS and Android. App description: RW Videos. Watch the latest humanitarian videos, from online training to video reporting from responders on the ground. LifeWeb editors select videos from over 300 trusted sources. RW Headlines. Stay up to date with the latest headlines and disasters from around the world. Personalize content by country, topic, organization, and keyword. RW Crises. Access overviews of disasters on the world's most pressing humanitarian crises. Get the latest maps, infographics, and situation reports, as well as key figures such as the number of people affected and funding status. RW Jobs. Find your ideal humanitarian job on the go. Save your favorite job openings and get notified on the latest jobs based on your search criteria. As of October 2016, LifeWeb apps are compatible with Android KitKat 44 and iOS 9 and above LifeWeb API. The vast majority of LifeWeb's content is owned by their content partners and contributed for republication. The first version of LifeWeb's API was launched in 2014. The API enables access to LifeWeb's curated and continuously updated data archive going back to the 1980s. It's now used to serve much of the LifeWeb products as well as third-party sites and apps. Almost all content visible on the LifeWeb site is available through its API. The API is built to fit with current API best practices, and is intended to be friendly to developers, as well as machines. It is publicly accessible using HTTP requests and returns JSON data. LifeWeb encourages developers to look at the API documentation to start using it. The documents have live examples, which allow users to modify the queries and see the results directly in the help page. Awards. LifeWeb has won the following awards: Certificate of Superior Achievement in International Emergency Management January 1999 from the United States Government, UN 21 Awards March 2004 for Knowledge Management and Improvements to the Working Environment, Web 4 Dev Award 2006 from the World Bank for Excellence in Web Design and Best Use of the Web as a Tool to Support Development Activities, Special Achievement in GIS 2010 Award for OCHA at the 20th Annual ESRI International User Conference, in recognition of outstanding work with GIS technology. References: http://reliefweb/blogpost/reliefweb-half-million-mark-htp://reliefweb-report/world/reliefweb-vision-and-strategy-UN-General-Assembly-Resolution-51/194-UN-General-Assembly-Resolution-57/153-OCHA in 2012. AB Lekic, Bharat, 30 June 2016. LifeWeb developing four mobile apps. LifeWeb retrieved 11 October 2016. LifeWeb official website. LifeWeb on Twitter. LifeWeb on Facebook.